them a go do ya now. New link and the attack now. Hatta. Bring a old chain setter. New link. Hatta.
Bless up my viewers and subscribers. I don't know the thing, man. I don't know what's a new link there. And I'm from New Link Production. People. So, right about now, people. We see the big man there now. Now you see the big man. Top man. Don't have mobile there now. Preke boy. Make rounds again on social media. Because them say Preke boy there in a mobile. In a community in a Cambridge. I walk up with him. Big gun right through the place. And thing. You know what I mean? And in the end, people. I do some check on this. And they say, yeah, actually Preke boy was in the place. But you don't say, since the video got out. Because them say, well, Preke boy never do the video. Expects the video did go out. Or the picture did go out. Or something like that, people. So in the end, Preke boy has find his way back out of the place. Preke boy in the place. And also, he was reaching willing to Preke boy up on the other side again, people. Because remember, in the Preke boy did say, you know, do a video. And say, yo, in the Jamaica, in the Haiti. But at that time, he was reaching willing to Preke boy. They still don't know. Then I mobi there, you know what I mean? But certain things develop now, and things are inflated go yet. So now them separate boy gone back over 18 at the back. Done this again, people. And at the end, you know, me I say, boy, Preke boy is a man way. I can definitely say make up your mind, people. This man is a real serious man. You understand? He's a man where you can say make up your mind. You know, say anything is possibly not scared no more, no fear no more, because in the end, people may think in a really hide and isolate himself. You would have show up himself like that. But in the end, you can see the man step forward and the man come forward, people, and with picture everything with him. And the man is not afraid. Remember, I sent out video already to the police, you know. You know what I mean? When even Vice know, even the time when his friend was shot, people, you know what I mean? When they say a Preke boy and it wasn't him, and he say, see, every time when I come for me, I can't get me a smarty or close to me dead because him saying protected. But when I check into the statistics of these things, people, and look into it, I remember they'd have this youth named Ratty, who was a very dangerous man down in a Cambridge in a Barbato, who killed off most of his family them. And in the end, people, this man was hard to catch. This man used to walk around the community with big rifles, seeing with AK-47 and everything. And in the end, the police then they take him out, you know what I mean? And they take him out, which, boy, I don't know why the man them choose their road sometimes, people, but sometimes we just don't know the fullest behind these things, you know. You know what I mean? What lead, just like Shani Luton and them tell the history of what caused them to be like that. But still, I'm saying things do happen to people in life and they not choose certain road, people. You know, enough people and they not choose certain bad road. You know what I mean? So in the end, me look into it and I say, you know what? Certain road can be avoided, you know. Someone have to do certain things, you know. You get me? I say, but boy, so boy, me know in the right now, people, me know say the police them down in Mobia, Cambridge, other police were close by Westmoreland, St. Elizabeth and them place there. They have a serious plan of coming. We know that they have a serious plan. Them just wait maybe till this COVID-19 cool down, but they have a serious plan. You get me? I say they have a serious plan. And in the end, people, you can say that these men, at times being they are well protected in their community. People in the community do rape them off for some reason. I don't know. Because in the end, I don't know if these men do their things like, you know what I mean? Because a man can be a bad man, you know, people, and cruel man, but he run off. He plays so good, you know, with the people and respect him, you know, and he's a real killer, you know, which, boy, I know, go close to them thing there. None at all, people. But you have some people who do look up to these men because, in the end, them say them protect the community because they have them community where a bad man who say just come in, rob, do this to people. But when they know say have a man like these men, lock off the place, people, nobody not running because they must say, you know, a pretty boy place, and I that the boy the place, and I'm not running, you know. So a lot of people do respect these men at times, people. But in the end, I can say, yo, these men make some choices where really sticky and really serious on their side because at the end, people, yo, only just easy, you know, and them on a lick out plenty people, head back me here, people, plenty dopey up on them on a name, you know what I mean? So, boy, I can say, boy, Preke, yo, them say they are Yeti, but yo, remember, you know, people, Shani in the love, I Yeti them, so them take him out, you know, people. So, in the end, you may never know, you know what I mean? You may never know because as enough people are saying that these are the road for the bad man, them go in a South America, like in a some place like Costa Rica, Panama, El Salvador. But these places are way more dangerous than Jamaica. Me tell a man that they can't go in them places and go around people. People will slap out their head in a broad daylight. People will come in a police station and lick out the clean. So, yo, every man must know the road that they are choosing right now. And the only thing I do, I stay in my own alliance. See, me a people, me a easy back because, yo, a serious thing I go on. So, as them say Preke boy, they don't say walk up with anything, Preke boy has fled. Preke boy gone. Them say Preke boy not done there no more. That's when new people out of the place, I say, you only man was here. But because certain thing go on and he knows the police are going to come, the man gone. Nobody don't know a preke there right now, but a yeti preke gone. That's where they must set a new link. You understand? So even the police, them nobody now no track on him right now. So they want to make their move and make them fled and gone people. But yo, the thing I can say, yo, the man choose their own destiny. You choose the right one. You must know where you are choose. The good road or the bad road. Remember New Link always tell about the two road. You have good and you have bad. You have debt and you have live. Remember. So if you depend on the bad one, that's debt. If you depend on the good one, you have a chance to live. So which one? You make a choice. Peace out. Respect. Thanks to the love. Thanks to the support. Thanks to everyone who attack with New Link. And thanks to everyone who has a New Link. You don't know. Keep the good work up. Respect to everyone who follow me on Facebook, New Link Production. Everyone who follow me on Instagram, New Link_Production Official. Peace out. Respect. Blessings.